Let's see if he goes.
Here's Twincast.
Is a Twincast hiding in the head?
See? Yeah. That's Twincast.
Can you sure take him off?
Here's Twincast.
Wow! He is very tiny, isn't he?
Yeah.
What else? We've got a gun in a box, do we?
This disc. And what you can do with the disc is you slide
Twincast goes right in what? And this he and fits then, into the
then you push
auto blast.
Then you put this in, then you just slide this in, and then you can shut it. And then the baby box. That
needs to be so it's all inside. He's inside of that
box. And in the back there's a little catch. How the windows open up is you just push this button at the top, it will come out. And there's Twinkles still in it.
He doesn't need to lie in it. He sometimes can just sit down, can he?
Yes, he sits down.
It took us very long to build, and finally we transform him into what more?
The music box.
The music box. And where actually transformer itself? Can you show that, kids?
Transformer itself isn't here. He's in the seating.
Wow.
The other mod he can transform to is the base.
The base? Mm-hmm. Can you show us?
Okay, and it looks like this.
And that's what it looks like in the
city mode.
Oh, it does look like a city mode, but does it?
Let's go to the city.
So what do you build here, Leah?
The good guys are surrounding it from all the evil ones from all over the
earth. So you've got all the goodies here, but protecting your city.
Some other goodies are protecting the gates.
And where's the evils, William?
Over there.
Evil sneaked in.
It's the evil sneaked in.
I'm going to sneak in and get the bad guys. Fire!
I'm going to power up. Woman, let's protect the city.
Well done, guys. We won. Thank good job for protecting the city. We defeated him.
Yeah.
He can escape.
No, let's get a force field here.
Oh, a force field, yeah.
No.
can it get to freedom? He just took to freedom.
She was crazy.
Thank you, Autobot Blaster.